YMCA in Terre Haute held their annual Heartthrob 5K today, and we're excited to see the biggest number of participants this year. Organizers had indoor treadmills set up in case anyone wanted to run indoors, but all participants took their stride outside. 130 participants signed up for the race this year, and there were 22 local sponsorships. Money raised from the Heartthrob 5K helps the Y with funds for their health and wellness programs and equipment.